I am currently the only one on this train. Welcome to my channel. Today is going to be a Christmas vlog because I could not go home for Christmas. So I am spending my day alone in New York City. I'm just going to go explore, see the Christmas tree, which I couldn't see when I went the first time, and go to Bryant Park and just go see what New York City is looking like on Christmas Day. So let's go. Actually, the city is completely empty. No one's around. Usually it's kind of sad to see it this way. I'm in Central Park. I'm walking down Fifth Avenue now. Well, not now, I'm turning soon. I'm gonna go down Fifth Avenue, see the windows, the Christmas windows that are decorated. Then gonna go see the Christmas tree, which I want to see the glow up. And then, I don't know, I'll keep walking and see what I find. It's kind of sad to see New York so empty. Usually on a regular year, there will be so many tourists around right now, but it's nice and quiet right now. Even though it's raining, it's not raining a lot, but it's kind of gloomy.
Carols being sung, it's Christmas. The fire crackling gently all the while. Snow is falling down. Guess everything's just right. But I'll be wishing you were here with me. Everywhere I go, it's Christmas. A town filled with wonder and delight.
So that building behind me, as you can see, that is the Plaza Hotel. That's where Home Alone took place. Home Alone 1, Lost in New York. No, Home Alone 2. That's where it took place. There's also another movie with Anne Hathaway and Kate Hudson. They were trying to like plan a wedding in there. I don't remember the name of it. But this is the world famous Plaza Hotel. Right across from Central Park. And the Apple Store, which I need to go by. Starting to come down really heavy. This is a bad idea on my part, but too late now.
On this cold December day, we are on our merry way. Barreling through the snow. Bells are jingling, snowflakes tingling.
I'm going back to the Christmas tree. It was finally done. Oh, it looks so pretty. Okay, I'm at the Rockefeller Christmas tree. It's finally done. I came here before when it had just arrived a few days after, and they were fixing it. So I couldn't really see, so I'm going to show you a picture of what it looked like when it arrived. which was a hot mess. But now, look at the glow up.
On this cold December day, I am piloting my sleigh. The work to be done on my Christmas run is a most tired chore. No girl or boy without a toy, so giddy up, Rudolph, my dear. Hey.
Season, they turn Bryant Park into this cute little Christmas village, and they have different shops for you to come shop. There's restaurants and there's an ice skating rink.
Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the wind blows and the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do.
This is a thing in New York City with like tourist heavy spots, like Bryant Park right now. It's tourist heavy place, even though there's not a lot of tourists here. But this little ass hot chocolate cost me $5. Oh my god, so intense. It doesn't taste like hot chocolate at all. It has a weird consistency. It's not good.
We're gonna dance, dance, have a good time. Dance, dance, all night long. We're gonna dance, dance, have a good time.
Right, the last stop on this New York City vlog tour is Herald Square, 34th Street Herald Square. I'm gonna go see the windows. I'm trying to get Macy's. I'm gonna go see the windows display at Macy's because they always make the most beautiful Christmas displays. So let's go.
Sleigh bells ringing. In that bag, yeah. racks in my sack, or in my back, yeah. They said, say, Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack, or in my back, yeah.
Snowball frozen, neck is frozen. Catch me rolling, I'm the chosen. Snow is falling, Elfie's calling. Check my list twice, most of y'all done. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. They say, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. Racks in my sack, or in my bag, yeah. They said, say, Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack, or in my bag, yeah.
Yasha, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen.
Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen. No, I can't forget about the one with the red nose. When I fly high, my sleigh still stay ten toes.
Bring the beat, bring the beat,
bring the cheese,
bring the cheese.
Put the lights up.
Tis the season.
Need no Grinch type,
no Ebenezer.
Don't believe
this. No, no, no.
Y'all need Jesus.
Y'all need Jesus.
Sleigh bells ring.
To all you gamers, you can come to Macy's on 34th Street and play with their windows display. It's fun.
I'm not telling you again.
And that concludes my Christmas Day walking tour of New York City. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video and you are in the spirit of giving today, please give this video a like and make sure to subscribe. I am trying to reach 1,000 subscribers, so it will help me out a lot. I hope you had a great Christmas day. Merry Christmas. Until next time. Bye.
Hey Nick, what you got up in that bag? I got racks, racks in my sack or in my bag.
Merry Christmas, everybody.